I'm FC3 Wellema on the USS Cole, and I'm about to get pepper sprayed.
COCOC!
Sailors on board the USS Cole during the Naval Security Force Sentry, or NSFS, feel the effect of OC spray to learn what it is like for an assailant that has been sprayed. Petty Officer Datka tells us more on the course.
OC is pepper spray as everybody else knows it. It's been used since the time of the Chinese back 2000 BC when they'd crush up peppers and throw them in their enemy's face.
Participants navigate the course through mock takedowns, battle strikes and blocks, and what is known simply as the Red Man.
This is a very good course. It gives everybody the basics they need for a security reaction on board ships and on board land.
Students who participated in the course tell us of their experience and the importance of NSFS.
It's evident afterwards. If we do have to use OC spray on somebody in defense of the ship, knowing what I went through when I did it, we'll know what to expect and we'll know what they're going through.
It didn't immediately hurt. I felt it go right into my eyes, but it didn't start hurting until I got to about the fourth station.
Having a time where we have to go through a painful situation like this helps you bond together as a team in a way that I don't think you can simulate with any other situation.
On board the USS Cole, Petty Officer Christopher Kruke, Suda Bay, Crete.